Abdullah from Canada asked a question, and he said that a couple who are not engaged or not married, and they sleep together on the same bed without any physical contact, is this permissible? The answer is definitely not. You would not allow anyone to do this with your sister, Abdullah. So any random person or any colleague at school or at work who spends the night in her bedroom sleeping with her on the same bed, and you keep your fingers crescent instead of crossed, because this is not halal, and you say that inshallah nothing would happen, this is totally, totally un-Islamic, and it's not related to Islam. For a woman to have a relationship with an unmahram, to communicate, let alone to be in seclusion in one room, let alone to sleep in one bed, this is totally out of the question.